Launch command has been issued. Second umbilical tower separated. Booster ignition.
Engine turbo pumps at flight speed. Engines at maximum thrust, liftoff.
And liftoff. We have liftoff of Nick Hague, Christina Cook, and Alexey Ovchinin now on their way to the International Space Station.
10 seconds, the parameter is nominal. This is Verlux 1, everything's
good. First stage performance so far. The Soyuz delivering 930,000 pounds of thrust from its four boosters and single engine. The first stage of the Soyuz measures 68 feet in length, 24 feet in diameter, burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes, 6 seconds of the flight.
Everything is nominal on board. The crew is feeling great. The vehicle is stable. Copy all. This is Verlux 1. Everything is nominal on board. The crew is feeling very well.
One minute into the flight, everything looking good so far. The vehicle itself is now traveling at more than 1,000 miles per hour.
Is a nominal. Copy all. This is Verlux 1. Everything is nominal on board. The crew is feeling well.
As we lose sight of the vehicle transitioning to an animation, everything looking good so far. This first stage with the four strap-on boosters will continue to burn until 1 minute 58 seconds.
80 seconds, everything is nominal. Copy all. The crew is feeling great, everything is nominal on board.
Good reports to the crew. About 10 more seconds of this first stage.
Thermal control system parameters are nominal. Copy all. Everything is nominal on board. The crew is feeling well.
Good call that the escape tower has been jettisoned. On time, the four booster separations have been confirmed. That core stage continuing on as the second stage. The launch shroud will be jettisoned at 2 minutes 37 seconds into the flight.
The crew is feeling great.
Soyuz vehicle traveling well over 3,000 miles per hour.
140 seconds. The launch vehicle parameters are nominal. Copy all. Everything is nominal on board.
Good core stage performance. The launch shroud has been jettisoned. The rocket is now at 48 miles high.
The display 5 control descent display has been activated, illuminated. Copy all. 180 seconds. The vehicle is stable.
Good report so far. This core stage will continue to burn until the 4 minute 43 second mark.
The crew is feeling great.